done fearfully. As I said before, right, I did get stabbed in custody many years ago. I'm still here.